Siberian Beast.
We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
So, it's away we go then. So, this is round two between these two sides, who have already met once this season. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
David De Gea, simply because of the remarkable strides he's made to earn the worldwide respect that now exists. From an insecure, hesitant spell, he's grown into a supremely confident and assured character.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Neymar goes on a charge down the left. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Rakitic. Shot a goal! Away from immediate danger. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Can he find a finish now? He's had a shot! It's a loose ball. Get that clear. Isco. Rakitic. Chance. Spoon forward. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Martial plays it backwards and they'll try again. Aim forward. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
He'll have a dip! It's in! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
A chance! He's off on a marauding run. They've scored! And they are disappearing out of sight. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier. That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Damian did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then, because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Cech gets it upfield. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. Cristiano Ronaldo passes it through. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Damian.
Forward it goes.
Messi.
Chance. He's away. Out for a throw. And he's there to cut it out. De Gea catches it safely. Lingard. And the Herrera hits it back. Martial. Now it's Herrera.
Big chance!
That is wayward.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Lingard. Now the pass. Martial wanders offside.
He may have been caught offside, but that's his game. He plays on the shoulder of the last defender and hopes to time it right, Peter.
Now it's Martial. Aspilicueta. Martial got into a good position down the right, just needs support to arrive. He's not going to get that. And the Herrera crosses into the box.
Ambitious to say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
Blint tries to get it forward quickly. Schweinsteiger.
Martial.
And it's half-time here. Reflections on the first half?
Well, I think it was a bang-bang 45 minutes. That quick-fire double has left their opponents a little muddled, and they can't
think still possible. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. No, that's not the ball he wanted. It's Juan Mata. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Well, the odds were right up against them, but they saved themselves with some very good defending.
And that's very well played. What a good, solid tackle that was. He knew his team were vulnerable then, and something had to be done. Great, great commitment.
Rooney hits one! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better, and any other time it would have sneaked in.
Schneiderlin picks it up from the goal kick. Now it's Rooney. Lingard. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Juan Mata. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. It's a long forward pass. Goes wide. He's in space and looking for options. Shaw demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Juan Mata. Where to from here? Decent ball.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
And it's Messi. Messi, can he get through? That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Cristiano Ronaldo is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Looks like a good ball through. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
And that's well defended. He's pulled him up for that challenge. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Now it's Rooney.
Rooney can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they could keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that, so I think they're defending him very, very well.
There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Turns and goes back. Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
Fellaini was among the starting 11 last time out.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Lingard tries a long pass towards the front. Going to make this theirs. Benzema. It's out for a goal kick.
and it's Rooney. Bale. Messi.
Has a hit!
Danger averted for now. Benzema. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And he's there to hoof it away.
Schweinsteiger with a good steal. Well played.
And it's Lingard. Chip through. Rooney. Wayne Rooney! Only him!
Unbelievable.
Deep, deep into injury time! That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Look, volleys can be worked on and improvements can be made, but in the moment, it takes timing and balance to catch the perfect spot on the ball to produce brilliance like that. That is absolutely magnificent.
This is threatening to become a really good game. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Looking for a decent ball in. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. And time is up. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Your reflections then, Jim?
They've achieved this away win thanks to a game plan which they stuck to and trusted from start to finish. The players deserve praise, and so does the manager, who got it spot on.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Nothing wrong, I really wish I did something. Wait.